Welcome to Neuroradiology Board Review. This is going to be a board review geared towards the AVR core exam. That's really geared towards residents, but it may benefit residents and fellows from all areas of radiology. To give you some general advice for the AVR core exam, the distribution of questions on this exam is probably going to be about 40%, relatively low level, kind of easy questions. About 40% are going to be more advanced level, kind of second order understanding questions. Factual details about a diagnosis. I think probably about 1 in 5 questions is going to be sort of kind of unpredictable, maybe things that you just don't know or factoids that you just don't know, so don't be too worried about that. You can definitely expect some easy diagnoses with hard follow-up questions. Hemorrhage, acute stroke, those kinds of things shouldn't be surprising. You should also expect common diagnoses showing you limited or unusual images. So you may see intracranial hemorrhage on MRI, appendicitis on ultrasound, or you may have single or poor quality images. So that shouldn't be surprising. For this forest board exam, we're going to give you a case review of neurodegenerative disorders at the beginning. So 1 through 5 is going to be neurodegenerative disorders. Then the subsequent 15 cases, or cases 6 through 20, are going to be general neuroradiology board review. We'll show you some images, and I'll give you some time to think about those images and think about a diagnosis. Then I'll give you usually 2 questions per case, and one will be focusing on the diagnosis, and one will be a follow-up question. My suggestion to you is to look at the images, try to come up with the diagnosis, and then do that before you see the second question. The second question may throw you off from your original diagnosis that you were thinking about. If you see down at the bottom left an upside down triangle of yield sign, there's going to be a pause for discussion. There may be some additional images. If you see a stop sign, there's going to be no further images for that case.